Seriously, guys, I need to look at the controls because this is just ridiculous. I should be doing alley-oops to myself or something by now. I know I'm a passer for lobs, you know, but still. I need to be a scorer, too. Third quarter of basketball, about a minute and a half in. We'll work on it. I'll read it like the thing afterwards, after the game, I guess. Whoa, no. No, boy. No good from Simmons. And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in their... Look at the passing, guys. Look at this. What I like about it, Greg, it's been a physical... This is how you should play. Basketball's had a little sandpaper element to it. Gritty and rough. We're basically lecturing the Clippers here on how to play the game. Look at this. That's it. It's gone. He's gone. Lays it in off the breakaway. Love's got 6 points. Honest opinion, guys, I don't think they're going to get back in this. I really don't. Dishes to Simmons, pass to Griffin. Good ball movement here by the Clippers. Oh, I thought it was a block. That one's good, Simmons. I get punished for it. Nah. Outstanding patience and decision making for them offensively. Absolutely. Their ball movement has been... Look at this. Wide open for dunks. They leave me open again. This is like a repeat of game 3. Seriously. I had 12 assists, I believe. And like 38 points. Yeah, 38 points. Look, I already got 6 on the board. Watch me get 6 more, though. To the inside, here's Armstrong. Good, and the assist goes to Irving. That's... he like
makes it 10 of their last 12 points coming from inside the painted area, and really something that the defense has to address. Here's
Simmons. Oh my gosh, dang it, this man's 69 and he's dunking. He's a laser beam, guys. Yeah, I give you something to dunk for. Hold on. Oh my goodness, he was all over me.
Mario Chalmers, he's checked in for the Clippers. Cleveland also making some changes. Thompson, he's checked in for Mozgov. And it's Amon Shumpert in for Kevin Love.
I hope there's enough time for the celebration, though. Now is the 2K leaderboard with the rundown of this postseason's assist leaders. Fifth on the list. Look, I'm on fifth. Well, it's great to see guys this season. Up to the added pressure of the postseason. So I pass the ball. I've learned to pass the ball more. I really have. Being on a team, it teaches you stuff, you know. You evolve a little bit. They keep chomping at my A minus. Big old chomps. Oh, go. Ooh. Oh, I can't believe that pass went through. Oh, I thought it was deflected. Finding the open
man every trip down. Boy, sure it seemed as though he's done it every time. It's been an awesome display.
Ah, shoot! Yes, go, go, go.
Not only is their lead big, but their advantage on the boards is huge.
Boy! That should have went in! Did I think I jinxed him on them. Sorry. That's my bad. Even though that should have went down, just saying. Put that out there. Ball kicks to Pierce. Jordan the screen. Front pass. Oh, that little fadeaway. Boy, just by his body, that whole move right there. Tell he thought that triple was going to fall. Yeah, it seemed like he had great rhythm. Oh, this passing, guys, it's killing them. Look at the scoreboard here. Takes it. He makes it. Clippers trail by 18. Ball outside.
Outside Griffin. Griffin draws the double. Pierce with it. Now guarded by Shumpert. Pierce kicks to Chalmers.
Boy, get that cheese out of here. Just not much success when it comes to shooting. I saw my body like do a K symbol when I blocked out. I'm like, bah, nope, you ain't getting that. You know, block shots, guys, a clear indicator on the I got three blocks like last time. No, I got five blocks. Oh, I think it was five or four last game. Ah, shoot. Trap. It was a trap.
Chalmers has got 5 points now in the quarter.
Oh, that's good. Trap me good.
Shooting and getting pretty good results right now.
Gosh, the defense is horrible.
And that's the kind of lead pass we've come to expect from him.
Los Angeles has gone past the three-point line for 13 of their shots. They're 6 of 13. And it's Paul.
Actually, you know what? I might add more time for the celebration just for that.
Yeah, but the hand in the face. It's critical that you contest
him. And one.
Every time down the floor.
Come on.
Bucket in a row from the paint. This defense needs to clog those lanes in the middle much more effectively.
You just cannot allow the offense to have that quality of a look each and every possession.
So, for the Clippers, Harrell, he's checked in for Griffin. Wilcox comes in for Paul Pierce. And Hunter subbed in for Paul. Then for the Cavaliers, Anderson Varejao's checked in for LeBron. And J.R. Smith's subbed in for Shumpert. Here's Wilcox. Jordan with a screen on Smith.
Oh, come on, Varejao. You could have stepped up there. Come on now.
And as we can... Welcome back as we get ready to start the fourth quarter.
In fact, we're starting it with 6 minutes.
You never know. The Clippers shooting with...
Are we going to play the 6 minutes? That's my question.
On the court for Cleveland. Down low, it's Love and Mozgov.
Oh, I could have deflected that pass.
Smith in at the small forward.
Come on. Come on. Oh, my goodness.
And Simmons.
Players all over the place. Oh, dear. I got it.
Rebound by Armstrong. Armstrong's got his third rebound tonight. Banked in off the glass.
That's all me.
Got 17 points.
That's what 80 overall can do for you right there. Easy buckets like that.
To maintain that lead.
Oh, and plus the badges too. They help.
Here's Simmons.
Oh, he totally missed that. Oh my gosh, he missed it.
Never materialized.
Hold on. Come on, somebody get open. Somebody help somebody.
Down low.
And a back. Give me that ball back. Like a. Give me the ball back. Pass.
I love it. He capped that dunk off with some serious hang time on the rim.
I tell you what, he
first I passed him the ball, then I like, can I get that back? Oh, that? Yeah, sure. Here.
Jordan
just go.
Fires the three, and that one.
Oh, that was kind of early. I'm like, he just caught the ball and just shot. Like, I don't know that. I mean, he did that a couple times this game, so. And most of them did not go in, but that one did. That one did. Look at this defense. It's horrible. I pretty much just walked up in there and just jumped and dunked. That's it. It's over.
That's straight up showtime stuff right there, baby. Major highlight reel material.
Ah, couldn't stop him. That was not quick enough.
When he has the basket in his sights, he's going to attack. And once he's in tight, he is a terrific finisher.
Look at this. That was a setup. He like, oh shoot.
Just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
Yeah, and that's four straight field goals now, Greg, they've allowed from point blank range. Can't happen. Paul outside. Inside, here's Griffin.
Oh, and he still got it. Dang. And they take me out.
Hunter's checked in for Paul Pierce. Armstrong's checked in for Cleveland. Kyrie Irving comes in for...
Look at that. That was from long range pass. That was a long range pass. You saw that? I thought that pass wasn't going to be complete. But look at that.
I'm hanging around at that 98% mark, so...
Oh, I haven't missed. Look at that. That field goal percentage. I did. I just now noticed. My goodness. I've took nothing but good shots here. Never coughed it up the whole game. Because of plays like that.
And that one's good. Armstrong's got 45 points.
You think? And I haven't missed one. I got one steal.
He's doing a terrific job in terms of leading their offense.
You know I'm leading them.
And it's a completely new group on the floor for the Cavaliers.
Oh, you going to take me out? Okay. Oh, guys, it's over. I'm putting the controller down. That's it. It's over. Finish the game without missing a shot.
Cleveland Cavaliers are the new NBA champions.
There it is.
Just tremendous.
I know.
What a moment it is right now to see the team who played so well together enjoying Clark this NBA championship moment.
Irving, me and James, we were like the big three of the Cavaliers.
I mean, there is no better champion the league could have asked for.
And a pleasure here at 2K Sports to be with you all season long. Good night, everyone.
Beautiful game. No ceremony, really? Well, we'll just have to see. We'll wait it out. I'm not going to skip any of this. All these inside passes I kept getting. Never once missed a shot. Never once. Can you believe it? Oh, here it is. Here it is. The crowd booing. Yeah, I got my award, my MVP award. Is it the Lombardi trophy? I feel like that's not it. That's the football. Dang. I'll win the NBA Finals MVP award. Thank you. I'll take that home. I want to see what happens afterwards here. Could be a cutscene, so. A badge unlocked. Championship DNA. I didn't think you could get such a badge like that. Oh, wait, no, that you can't upgrade it. Never mind. You know I'm tripping. I never got it in 2K15, though. I got MVP award in the finals before. It was in well, I guess no cutscene, guys. See you guys.